feel like people are just trying to impress everyone else, and then they get home at the end of the day and look in the mirror and they're just like, it's just a big front. It's just like, I'm just so comfortable in my own skin. It's a scary level of freedom. Like, that's my message. Once you're really comfortable in your own skin and you're doing what you want to do and you're successful and you're turning heads and people are taking notice, it's a dangerous level of freedom.